Hey there. Subscribe to my channel. And also press this bell icon. So you never miss any new updates, cause whenever we upload new video you will get a notification on your phone.
Rams are designed to close and seal on one specific size of pipe and are also used for hang-off. With hang-off, the ram is used to suspend pipe or casing by closing underneath a tool joint. Pipe rams are self-feeding and contain a large reservoir of packer rubber to ensure maximum sealing area and a long-lasting seal. The ram packers are locked into place by the top seal pins and cannot be dislodged by well flow. Cameron pipe rams are suitable for H2S service as required by NACE MRO-175. Pipe rams for all of the Cameron ram type BOPs are available to fit all commonly used sizes of tubing, drill pipe, drill collar, and casing. The variable bore ram seals on several sizes of pipe or hexagonal Kelly within its specified size range. A typical range is from 5-inch to 3.5-inch diameters. Other size ranges, such as 7-inch to 4.5-inch diameters, are available upon request. VBRs are not intended for long-term stripping use. The variable bore ram packer contains steel reinforcing inserts similar to those in the annular BOP packer. When the rams are closed, the inserts rotate inward, forming an iris which tightly supports the rubber and prevents extrusion around the pipe. The VBR-2 is the next generation of the field-proven Cameron VBR packer. The VBR-2 packer seals on the same range of drill pipe sizes as the standard VBR and is used in existing Cameron variable bore rams. The VBR-2 features the new Cam Curve packer insert. The packer is produced using a reformulated rubber and a modified molding process which provides the packer with a longer service life. The VBR-2 packer has been qualification tested to API 16A standards. The VBR-2 packer seals over a specified range of pipe sizes. This ram is closing on the smallest size pipe in its range. The inserts iris in as the elastomer forms a seal with the pipe. The inserts prevent extrusion of the elastomer. Even with the largest pipe in the packer's range, the inserts move to eliminate potential extrusion gaps. The VBR-2 packer seals over a specified range of pipe sizes. This ram is closing on the smallest size pipe in its range. The inserts iris in as the elastomer forms a seal with the pipe. The inserts prevent extrusion of the elastomer. Even with the largest pipe in the Packer's range, the inserts move to eliminate potential extrusion gaps. A set of variable bore rams in a stack provides backup for two sizes of standard pipe rams, or serves as the primary ram for one size of pipe and a backup for another. Cameron variable bore rams meet NACE MR0175 standards for H2S service. The use of variable bore rams can save a round trip of a subsea BOP stack, since the rams need not be changed when different diameter drill strings are used. Variable bore and VBR2 rams are available for some model TLBOP sizes, and all sizes of the T, U, U2, and ULUM BOPs. The Flex Packer is designed to complement the variable bore ram range by closing and sealing around a set of specific tubing and pipe diameters. The Flex Packer fits into standard pipe ram blocks. The Cameron Flex Packer NR is a narrow range variable bore ram packer designed for use with tapered drill strings. The FlexPacker NR fits standard fixed-bore Cameron pipe rams, saving the cost of purchasing special rams for variable-bore sealing. Both the standard FlexPacker and FlexPacker NR meet NACE MR0175 requirements for H2S service. In addition, these packers have been qualification tested to API 16A standards. As the rams are closed, stacks of metal inserts bonded into the elastomer move radially. As the ram is energized, the appropriate set of metal inserts is forced against the pipe. This design virtually eliminates elastomer extrusion and ensures the uniform distribution of sealing pressure around the pipe. The FlexPacker NR shown here seals on specific pipe sizes and on tapered drill strings. This packer is closing on the smallest size pipe in its range. Metal inserts in the packer move in the elastomer to adjust to the pipe size. The metal inserts prevent elastomer extrusion. As the pipe size increases, the insert's movement changes to compensate. This packer is closing on the largest pipe in its range. The FlexPacker NR shown here seals on specific pipe sizes and on tapered drill strings. This packer is closing on the smallest size pipe in its range. Metal inserts in the packer move in the elastomer to adjust to the pipe size. The metal inserts prevent elastomer extrusion. As the pipe size increases, the insert's movement changes to compensate. This packer is closing on the largest pipe in its range. Flex packers can be used in existing fixed pipe rams and utilize the standard Cameron ram block. Flex packers are available for some T, TL, U, U2, and ULUM BOP sizes in tubing, pipe, or casing size ranges.